still to this day, he's still fucking making idiotic posts and shit. And it's embarrassing. You know, it's like, it really is. It's like, you know, you've been out of the band for 20 years, man. You know what? Go do something with yourself. You know what I mean? Leave me the fuck alone.